sentient sentinels trapped at the gates of hell, standing guard over the most bizarre world we've seen thus far. Empathic, spastics, and fantastic formation, staring all at our own creation, drained of absolutely all elation, serving no one but the nation, trapped in a web of alienation and connection, a reflection of existence outside the abyss of no bliss, the world of the separate, Tower of Babel, the epic unravel. But for the rare, feelings are shared like air among the few who tap into what is innate, our true nature, beyond nomenclature. There exists the one from which we come, to which we go, the field, the flow, the essence from which we are all projected, the place we are all connected before we became infected with the illusion we are separate, not one. The empath on a path, a task unreachable, to ask the unquestionable, learn the unteachable, grasp the unfathomable, burdened by the great unravel, overcompensating the consequences of the Tower of Babel. Feel too much, the skin permeable, the neurons communicable, connection unseeable, so unagreeable, this extrasensory perceptive cognition, this ultra intuition. Pardon my diction, but fuck this contradiction. The contraindication of our condition is separation as affliction, but we can't bear the burden to feel beyond our own recognition and perceive through the schism, the fall from grace that gives us face and makes us who we are, standing guard over the most bizarre world we've seen thus far. Sentient sentinels trapped at the gates of hell.
Thank you. Yeah, we ain't got a whole lot of time. Let's do this. Shout out to my man Arkoff from Bangkok. I packed velvet anthems. I told these niggas to cough it up and had them hacking up. Fam, fam, I ain't never had a tape go platinum. Plaque post rapping. Magic Gavlin, gas mask. I'm got niggas tap dancing. I hold my old mixtape for ransom. Random like a playlist. Rancid like rotten dreadlock sanus. If they tasted my titanium, break apart like cupcake crumbs. Here come Bukkake clips on open mic night. Or am I watching the Mike Tyson fight? Like, what the fuck, right? My shit ain't set to stunt. You was done tight before you died. Blood running from your eyes in broad daylight. And still be hunger, right? Double parked on the block. Said what's up to my guy. We ain't up nothing but some assisted suicides. Always living up my peoples by any means necessary. Invested in communities, that's on the soil and pushing up daisies. The cap on my blast, peel back. I'm faster than niggas get to gripping their chest, losing their breath and gasp. High altitude, no oxygen, like me up in Aspen. Or got hired by NASA, no track is ass. Got me mad, samurai with no mask. And just ask him while he dropped all the mathematics. Now all he left with his fractions, like the shit got hit with automatics. The game gets thick as the signal picks up static. But the radio is trash, man. I don't give a fuck if my eardrum shattered. I won't really give a fuck or think it ever really mattered. Keeping that skull cracking, super galactic. Black lives matter. I'm under my mattress, which is a case for the police. Back up on my address. I said keep that 4-pound plastic hung in my ass. Almost known as the abominable snowman. And I kick floats that float better than most boats. Who the GOAT? Nobody even asked you to cast your vote. I'm at your throat with that grip. Now you know why they call me Master Foe. You's a bastard with no kinfolk trying to sit with kingpins. Dissolving on my sins before this sucker shit begin. I'm outie.